Good thing about Land Rover kit, especially well-made stuff like this Viair compressor, is it lasts forever. The same can't be said for all the fixings. So you see, it goes, lift it, that's no good. Fortunately, there's a replacement available, which is a field repair buckle. It's a nice straightforward fit. They're about seven or eight quid for the 25 mil version. First thing you need to do is remove the old clip. So I'm just using a pair of side cutters. Go through the top with this. So now we've got the two ends. The field repair buckle is held in with screws. Just undo one of the screws. All you do now, just unclip the two halves, get into place, put the first pin through. Not too tight, so you don't snap it. Same again with this one. And that's it, done. Easy, isn't it? Simples.